My car versus my boyfriend's car. I have a Toyota Supra and he also has a Toyota Supra. He's got a big HKS exhaust, so I got one too. His engine bay is such a mess, so I keep mine super neat. His car is automatic and guess what, so is mine. His headlights are looking clean, mine are clean as well, and his fuel used to be more expensive, but now I'm the broke one.